Do you want to know more interesting places in Kaohsiung that you won't want to miss?
打狗英语通，带您用英文畅游高雄，成为高雄在地通。
Daco English Classroom is on air.
Welcome to KBS English. I'm Haley.
I'm Karen.
诶，这是你去香港拍的照片吗？蜂窝式的建筑好特别耶。
其实我是在俗称高雄小香港的左营果贸社区拍的。
果贸社区是 Instagram 上非常著名的观光胜地耶，我也想去那边拍照。
没问题，我们一起去体验高雄小香港的一日游吧。
嗯？ Is this a photo you took when you went to Hong Kong?The Honeycomb Building is so special.
Actually, I took it at Guo Mao Community in Zuoying, which is also called the Little Hong Kong in Kaohsiung.
It is a famous tourist attraction on Instagram. I would like to take a photo in that place too.
No problem. Let's experience the one-day trip of the Little Hong Kong in Kaohsiung.
哇，这里有超商、餐厅、洗衣店、药局，甚至还有美容院呢。生活机能也太方便了吧，
因为这边以前是海军眷村啊，你看社区里还有随处可见的国旗和标语，多有历史气息啊。
社区的英文是 community， C-O-M-M-U-N-I-T-Y， C-O-M-M-U-N-I-T-Y， community 名词。举例来说， The Christmas event will be held at the lobby of the community building，圣诞节活动会在社区大楼的大厅举办。
听说社区的弯曲建筑是为了防止居民看到左营军港的构造，所以每一栋弯曲的角度都巧妙地遮蔽了左营军港。
哦，原来是这样啊，我以为只是因为他们喜欢香港才会盖得像香港的蜂巢式建筑呢。
蜂巢的英文是 honeycomb， H-O-N-E-Y-C-O-M-B， H-O-N-E-Y C-O-M-B Honeycomb 名词。举例来说， Stay away, there's a honeycomb on the tree. 离远一点，树上有个蜂窝。